Hey there, my name is Jocelyn Masterson. I am a former staffer at Ingham, Okoboji. I was a summer camp counselor, day camp leader, and on the youth ministry team. And so I'm going to share the daily dose from Galatians chapter 5, verses 22 and 23 out of the English Standard Version, the ESV. It says, "But the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Against such things there is no law." I love this passage because not only is there a wonderful camp song to go with it, but it connects to an analogy that God uses throughout Scripture to describe a plant or a tree that is deeply rooted and has new life and bears fruit. Just like when we are connected to God, reunited with Him through Jesus, and have His Spirit at work in us, then we have a different life. We have new source of joy and love and all of these things that are fruits of the Spirit that He works inside of us that we couldn't do on our own before. If you look at verses 19 through 21 of the same passage, Galatians 5, it talks about the works of the flesh. And so that's what we were like before we knew God, before we were reunited with Him. And so the things that we were trying to do on our own by our works were really selfish and sinful and destructive to ourselves and others. The fruit of the Spirit that Paul, the writer here, compares to and contrasts with is when God is the one leading us and He's the one at work in our lives to transform us from the inside out. And I like to think of it as the difference between like an apple tree that's rooted and it's growing fruit and you can eat off of it and then the seeds will plant other trees, or a Christmas tree or fake tree that you put up seasonally, you know, to decorate your house. And you put the ornaments and decorations on the outside, but they're not alive. They're not growing and producing more fruit. They're just there to be pretty for a short time. It's work that we do to decorate it for a little bit and then put it away. But the fruit of the real tree is like the Spirit giving it life and bringing it from the inside out. And so I pray that you will check out this passage for yourself, read Galatians 5, and spend some time with God to see what else He has in store for you, what He wants to continue to do in your life as He transforms you from the inside out to be able to love like He does and have His joy, His peace, His patience, His kindness, goodness, faithfulness, and self-control. So, hope you have a great day. We'll talk to you later. Bye.